rearm, boys.
I have forgotten the button for wheel lock, so...
It's G, eh?
Oh, I don't know.
Well, that's just gear up, actually.
Good luck, boys!
Thank you.
Goodbye.
So night vision kind of sucks.
Turn it off and on again.
Yeah, that's kind of a shaky way of doing it.
You can also wipe your goggles using equipment.
Doing this again. Did this before what we were trying to play over the
Oh, we're moving, it looks like.
Copy that, I'll catch up.
Your airways? Your last fast.
Copy that, I'll catch up.
Oh yeah. We got a BRDM, it looks like. Bearing 102. Distance 1100.
Oh.
No, my
friend stopped.
No more rain. Very nice.
I see a member of Hank. Or BMP.
That BRDM is at the Vic Depot or close to
yeah,
it.
Vehicle
Depot? Yeah, close to it. I'm gonna try and mark it.
141, bearing 141 should be your target compound, right?
Uh,
firing 97.
It's on AO, we have the radio tower.
If I destroy the vehicle depot, we...
One, two, three, four, five, six,
we
eight.
Don't really have enough equipment for it. I have one big block, four tiny ones. One rocket launcher.
I got six rounds for the Mars.
Night vision should be a little bit better now if you reapply it.
We can take down a vehicle depot.
Wait, didn't,
yeah.
Was it Lexi that also
was
carrying
explosives?
Yeah, I got
C4. Lexi is demo specialist.
Lexi, how many demo you have?
Five.
By including the small one or the big one?
No, I only have C4.
Okay.
I only need C4. Oh yeah, that vehicle even has a lot of shit in it. A BMP-2 too.
I see a BMP-2, two multiple rocket launcher, and professional one gas.
It's quite a bit of infantry around it as well.
Hmm.
Oops.
Yep, I'm working on the map right now. There was a handful there a moment ago. There's a Vic there as well. I can't tell from here if it's armed or not.
It looks like a blood man. It looks like one of those bullets are on top of
it. Vic's on the move.
I think it's a BTR than a BMD.
What BTR?
Oh, that vehicle. Oh, it's a BTR down there. That's what it says where it is.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
It's moving now.
It's a BTR 60. 60 feet, I think? Or...
Well, you get on the hill over there.
Yeah, it's running down the hill. One tentacle.
Do we have to deal with the vehicle depot? Target is in the compound to our.
We still have some parts.
Yeah, there's an 8-man walking in from the north. Village.
Where we're going here, we're going to take contact, so...
Yes.
Is that another set of headlights over there? To yeah. Northeast?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can't tell what it is though.
Moving. How you been, Fast?
Been good, man. How you been?
Alright.
Have a good Christmas?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hope you did.
Yeah, certainly did. I didn't even need my bike to roll to work, if you know what I mean.
BTR is who are 52 northeast. It's driving up the road north.
About four fast. What you got?
Yeah. I don't see anyone else.
Can't super see what's behind that tree.
What looks like the lonely one that's like closest to us or the two?
I can see a techie. Oh yeah, it's a techie.
Yeah, there's two techies or the two lights just that are further away in the valley. The one that's closest to us is a BTL.
Yeah. That's about 18,720. HR is returning from north to south. Down.
Shooting.
Who was AT?
That's me, Burn.
Keep an eye on that vehicle, keeper, just in case you stop mounting those vehicles. Right, fuck it. Me, JT, Fast, and Bernie will stay up here. The rest of you guys push out in that first little village.
There's infantry inside that village.
What, sorry?
There's an infantry patrol in the village now.
Yeah, that's fine. We're gonna have to go loud at some point.
Copy.
Rest will stay up here and cover you guys from up here.
Up.
It's just you and me, Marcus.
I don't know, mate. I have a big ass LMG. This shit goes sideways.
Until then, I'm gonna go like this. Like I said, Marcus is on the move.
Right, in front of me.
Yeah, he's on. See it. Do we put the trench here, maybe? There's more than just two of us going in, right?
I mean, there should be. You only need four people to be on the hill still.
That just leaves three people going down. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. Why the hell is this stuff? Eight people, why am I only counting? Somebody doesn't have the CTEP, do they?
Maybe not.
Okay. Fuck, you wanna sneak up on these bastards?
Oh, over there? Yeah, sure.
That's the only way I can do shit against them.
Alright, Marcus is next, going up to the first closest compound. 64 bearing, just across the road.
Got a large pole coming in on your east down the road.
Seen.
Fast, and we're on our way to help you guys.
The first houses, but we're close to Tango. We have to engage if we get any closer.
Engage if you guys need to.
We'll go. You're the man. Yeah, I just got shot in the face. Just gonna get some morphine though. Good enough.
Wait, did you say no?
We got track coming in south.
Good enough.
Got one more stick. Oh shit. Shit, from where we came,
Take one on your list.
Let's engage in opposition.
Alright, it's fast kill here. I might need a little bit of lava. Give me a little look over.
Can't get a beat on that technical.
You're the medic, right? Who is the medic?
I am fast.
Okay. More tickets driving by.
What's that? Alright, all good.
Thank you, dude. It's a lot better. They're dead.
Good, I don't need a medical.
Good. Oh my.
You guys want to look at down there?
Ah yeah, we're able to.
South.
Eyes on. now.
Any cops there?
I am good. Yeah, contact. Two contacts down. Rear is clear.
We got enemies coming over the hill to our east. At least 20.
Dropping. Close.
He's pressing at the wall.
One down. All guys.
One down building. Right building. Behind you.
Motorpool's engaging with MLRS.
Keep hitting their damn gun. It's like sparks coming out. We that are in occupied, should we move to Vic compound and help the other team? You want the occupied area, guys that went in first, to go to the compound depot?
Yeah, you can do if you want to get rid of the MLRS.
Copy. Boys, let's head south. Good job so far. Can hear a vehicle sound. Hold on.
Unsure what it is.
Logistics, I think.
Ah. Shots far out. Oh, taking a bit too many shots here. God, that is bright. Definitely someone in that smoke. Cover north because we still get people coming in from there. Yeah, just minors. I'm just self-medicating. Yeah, you find the time for it. Thank you all. Bravo team seems to be doing all right. We're still approaching. Oh, so, yeah.
Probably where I'm moving to try and get eyes on over it.
I only got frags.
Yeah, they're close by.
How are you guys doing for supplies?
One round left for the moss.
Guy outside. I threw a grenade over the wall.
What?
Or last.
Yeah, go with that mic.
Grab me. Behind us.
We couldn't get sight into the duplicate, so I'm moving into it now.
Yeah. Tango down.
Nice one.
Alright, I see our fellow comrades to our southwest. There. Boost down.
The jokes.
That's a joke.
Watch out for crossfire on the south side of the compound.
Nope. Man, that's fucking hilarious. You fucking pushing up and I just saw a guy stand up next to you like, hello there. How you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm manageable, but I'm still I'm managing my head.
Fucking arm.
I'm managing my chest.
It's just deeper, yeah?
Fuck, that's funny.
Oh, most things already blown up?
How about we don't? For a minute, get everyone repatch back up before we get moving to the next objective. Repack if you need to.
I believe we have a bomb position on my release, I don't know.
I'm going to C4 place on this last remaining mic. Might as well, right?
As long as you've got enough to blow up the radio tower.
Oh yeah, I imagine.
Once everyone's good, let me know that we're good moving off.
Yeah, Alex, you're good.
We are still having enemies from the coast opposition, guys.
Direction. Copy.
Next, do you need more explosions?
Everyone good?
Not really, but
that's good.
I'm selling my bed, I even need them.
Alright, let's see what you got. Oh, you got like a big one too.
JT, is that bunker down?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, confirm. Put two one. At the gun.
You can have two, just in case you need to. Just in case.
I saw hostile infantry. What do you call?
Hit the stopper and pull Barry? The main compound then.
The right east. 9A.
I have a patrol nine bearing eight. 1 not 098. Reach line.
Seen. Good spot.
4-man patrol.
Off when they arrive.
I'm gonna get some rocket right back.
Hey, what up? I'm just looking at these pools.
Yeah, looking at them as well.
I have I've never tried this scope before, but it's ridiculously good.
Which one? The DWS?
No, it's vanilla.
It's a Night Stalk.
Yeah, that one.
Alright.
Technically has thermal.
Pretty good.
Alright, fuck him up. What is squeezing at us?
That's the bunker that's invading us.
Bunker. Seen.
Magazine.
Alright. You got HE. I need to get better cover for that. Did you get him? He's dead. Guy in the bunker dead. Good work.
Nice.
Yeah.
Bearing 90.
One down. Good kill.
Three down.
That is close.
That's beyond the... Yeah. I'm gonna be on the move. Catch up to the
fast
other.
When you get a chance to find you up on the hill, Mark.
Yeah, we're on our way. Two coming in. Tangles. Down. They're cresting the hill to the east. I'm cheating with this thermal scope. Alright, that's a bit better.
Push northeast. Alright, let's go. Good to move, JT?
Yep. I think so.
Yep.
Shots north. Oh my god, they're back on the hill. Turn stabilizer, man. We'll carry him up to the closest compound.
Yep.
I'll cover north. Enemy north. One down.
Couple six
more north, northwest, close.
Seeing. It's getting all. Can you carry and stabilize?
Yeah, I'll carry him. One second. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Moving. Got a building clear up there?
No, we don't. I've been dealing Marcus the whole time. He's back up now, though.
Alright, I'm pushing forward.
Tell that. See if we can get a building secure so I can treat.
This tall building. Let's see if we can... Who's that? First floor clear.
Awesome trading here.
Second floor clear. Clear. We're setting CCP up in the three-story house. Carry all wounded here, and Basil will have a look. Enemy outside, to the north, in compound, one down.
Guys.
Additional. Several coming in north.
Several north.
Mm-hmm. Just at that gate over there.
How you guys doing?
Lexi, I'm good.
Good.
Got eyes on the telecom tower to our north.
Burn is down.
Fuck.
If you can, bring him to CCP. Three-store building on the west side.
Coming down. Is there any other approaches here? I'm gonna shoot this window. Not possible, okay. The guys in compound south, are you still up?
Yeah.
Copy.
I was stabilizing.
Good. I'm covering our west. Turn off the
stuff.
I heard something about Bernie being brought here. Let's stay TA on that Bernie.
I'm gonna carry him to your position. He is stable.
Copy. Let's still have it on the second floor. There's no doors at least.
Sure that he was
good
to move.
Yeah, no problem. We have the time for it.
Contact.
Shots northeast.
North, my legs.
Copy. All
right.
Oh, fast. last kill. There, okay.
So that's Ellis. Reloading.
Covering.
Casualties on the second floor on the
air. Seen that compound. Seen. He's still there.
Press for fire right now. Reloading.
Covering. It's throwing grenades. Grenade coming out from compound. It's close to gate. I think I got him. Yeah, I shot him in the back.
Crossed.
Be advised, those clearing. Beyond the gate, there might be hostiles in compound. I'm gonna see if there's anything else around us. Back wall.
Good.
Where is it burning?
Zone POW.
Very good.
Oh,
okay. Just the one, or was there more?
Yeah, just the one.
Copy.
That was a radio Wallace, by the way.
I might detonate that last week in depot now.
Go for it. Once you're not, get the radio tower rigged up.
There we go. Bernie, can you be my buddy?
I'm on you.
I got Boo.
I'm gonna get a medical check.
I think we have to go beyond the compound. I'm gonna use your big ass explosive mode. Attach. Alright, let's bounce. Bomb planted. Dude, cam light, I forgot to have that myself. What? Fire in the hole.
That's broken.
Oh, upload.
Oh, yes.
Power is down.
I'm touching shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, Snowden.
All aboard!
All aboard! It's very bright. Whee!
Wearing a chem light?
Yeah. Attached a chem light to the heli.
Ah,
liking the view. Man. Good job, everybody.
Very nice.
Very nice. Very nice.